Hi friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today let's see how to prepare Gobi 65. So let's quickly look into the ingredients. If you are new here, kindly subscribe to my channel and click the bell icon to receive future notifications. Now let's prepare the batter for the Gobi 65. 1 tablespoon of maida. You can also use wheat flour. 1 teaspoon of corn flour. 1 teaspoon semolina, otherwise called rava or suji. 1 teaspoon rice flour. Two tablespoons of Kashmiri chili powder. Teaspoon garam masala powder. 1/2 teaspoon of pepper powder. The spice you can add according to your taste. 1/4 teaspoon of turmeric powder. 1 tablespoon of ginger, garlic, green chili and curry leaf paste. Whereas you can add chopped green chili and curry leaf as you prefer. Pinch of asafoetida, otherwise called hing. 2 teaspoon of lemon juice. 1 tablespoon of chopped coriander leaves. 1/2 tablespoon of gingery oil. Applicate the same taste that we receive from the restaurants. Salt according to your taste. Now let's evenly mix this mixture. Now let's add the florets. I have already posted a video on how to clean the cauliflower in my Gobi Manchurian video. I'll leave the link in the description below as well as in the iCard. Let's mix them evenly. Let's add water little by little and batter coat on the florets. Of creating the batter and then adding the florets, this method will be very helpful, as when we are frying the florets, you can find the batter is not scattered in the oil, rather it sticks on to the florets. Let's marinate it for minimum 30 minutes for better result. Overnight marination is preferable. Kadai, I have added oil for deep fry. Once it is heated, let's add the florets one by one. Now the first batch is ready. Let's drain the excess oil and transfer into a bowl. Similarly, let's fry the remaining batches. Our Gobi 65 is ready to be served. Like this video, kindly like, share it with your friends and family members. And if you are new over here, kindly subscribe and click the bell icon to receive future notifications. Leave your valuable comments in the comment section below. Let me know how this recipe turned out well. Thank you.